are my fate, my sweet. I want no world. For beautiful, you are my world, my true. And it's you are whatever a moon has always meant, and whatever a sun will always sing is you. And this is the wonder that's keeping the stars apart. I carry your heart. I carry it in my heart.
Life gave me the gift of you. That's true, Isaac Lee. You truly are a gift to me, and I love you so much.
Thank you. privilege to formally present to you Mr. and Mrs. Stacy.
Her talking about their first date. It was the first time I'd seen her smile so genuine. After that, it was Blake and Isaac stories all the time, which was fine with me because I love talking about my little family too. To Blake and Shelby.
I'd also like to apologize for not being there in person, but the Navy and Marine Corps had other plans for me. You always go above and beyond for those you care about. And it's evident that you found someone who shares those same qualities. As Blake and Shelby begin their new chapter, I wish them all the happiness in the world. I know that they will continue to grow and flourish as individuals, as partners, and as a family. May your love for each other continue to grow with each passing year. In closing, I want to end with this. Enjoy a lifetime of love, laughter, and memories. Congratulations, Blake and Shelby.